Okay, so hi, I'm Adam, and this is my second papercraft review of poplocks. They're these little tiny pieces of paper that, if you fold in half and in half again, first of all, these are just some models you can make with the poplocks. They're all using the same template, the template for this. It's not coloured, it's so you can print it on coloured card. Now, the way a poplock works is, like I said, you fold it in half twice, and then you get the right size hole. You put the two flaps, these two flaps, inside, and then push it, and it'll pop into place. And then if you want to undo the poplock, you just get it from the other side and push it ever so slightly so it'll undo. This is called a chompy bot. You can download the template on papercraft.com. You've got to pay for others, but chompy bot is free. You can make this template, you can make this with two of the chompy bot templates, and it's got two leg pieces, and yeah. And as you can see, you can just make them over and over again. Now, this one, it actually doesn't have a mouth. So, if you are making these doubles, there are undoubtedly some pieces you might have to throw away. With this one, the spare pieces you can use to make this, which is only two jaw pieces folded and a single poplock and a single foot. By the way, these are exactly the same templates, only on different coloured cardstock. This one, these pieces might not look like anything on the original template, but this is the foot I took from this model. You can just unfold it, and then it can attach to the top of the two bodies, here and here. And if you put another one there, it can become a nose. So, yeah. It's fairly easy to make and remake, especially if you know how to, especially if you've done them enough. If you want to make another model, you can just undo it and remake it. Also, another great thing with these poplocks, they're fully poseable, and you can put as many as up to four layers on each poplock. For example, this poplock, just let me take it off, has five layers on it. It's got the eye itself, and then these two eye pieces, which are these. By the way, there's lots of little holes you have to cut out with. It helps if you've got a craft knife, but if you don't, you just fold it over and cut out here, and then fold it back. So this is five layers on it, because, like I said, the body. And then one, two, three, four, and then five. And you just line them up. And get a poplock. Push it into place. The more layers there are, the more kind of stiff it is. Whoops, I put his eye on backwards. And sometimes it's good, sometimes it's bad if it's stiffer. But the basic concept is still the same. These, and also the body has an extra hole in it. By the way, there are a couple of extra poplock pieces in the model template. So normally there'd just be a hole here, but I just sealed up with the poplock. It doesn't really do anything other than cover up the hole. But, like, it's handy if you don't want to throw any pieces away. Or, like, for example, if you want to keep something inside, you can just keep it in the mouth and no one will ever know. Then, if you can't quite get it out this way, just put your finger in, open this one, shake out until it comes out. So yeah, you can download it from paperposeables.com, and unfortunately, if you want to buy them, not this one, but the other pop lock models, they only post from America. So good for you if you're watching this from America, but if you're from England like me, quite hard to get your hands on. But, you know, maybe eventually they'll become free on the website. I'll be doing other papercraft reviews, and stay tuned for more.